Okay, so the break is over. Is everybody back?
Yes, I'm back.
Seems like Steven is still there.
Everybody?
Steven, wake up. It's time. Everybody sit in a circle next to Steven. God damn it.
Everybody back?
Yeah. I think so.
Oh, forgot to press yes. There we go.
Was it just me? Doesn't know.
Right. Everyone's here. Probably I was the only one AFK for ready check, so.
Oh.
All right.
Yes.
Everybody buffed up, ready to go?
Yeah, we have all the ready, man.
All right. I'm pulling in 5.
Yes.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it wasn't. Oh, never mind.
Right, you need to pull him a little further back. Because I got
yeah, just. That line, come on. What?
I'm getting right.
Boss is taking no damage.
Yeah. So, yep. Got that. I killed that, by the way.
Get a new ad.
Yeah.
Watch out, melee.
Melee up.
I died.
Oh shit.
Add some boss.
There's a way.
So we talked about before, since we only have 2 banish, to kill some at start. I think that's probably a good idea. There's no reason not to. we have more than enough adds we need. And then whenever you see the boss is the stacking debuff that makes them take less damage, whenever it gets to 50, just grab the new add in.
Yeah, I was trying to, but I had some issues with attacking. So.
This is the kind of thing you just have to figure it out one time, and then we'll one shot him from now on. So,
yeah. Also, I don't know if it's because of the server lag or something, but they all hit me at the same time at the end there. That's why. Oh.
That sucks.
It's like, yeah, it's like it lagged, and they could all not hit me, and then all of a sudden they all good, and they one shot me. Because otherwise, I can pop defensives, but. I don't see my HP dropping.
So healers, I was as lovable. I was taking the knockback and then blinking back after. Is that okay? Is the damage too much? Do you need me to move out or? Because it's a lot more DPS if I can just like DPS and then blink and then stay on boss the whole time.
Yeah, well, I didn't have a problem, but
nice. It looked like pretty much all the melee were getting hit, to be honest. If you're a melee and you don't have blink, you should probably pick it up, because you're gonna need it for rag anyways.
Blink? Yeah. Blink, cleanse, feint, it's around.
Also, yeah, try to tank him, like, around here.
Yeah, I'll try.
Healers, I'm gonna be pretty much where they are right now, so make sure you position yourselves so yeah. You can reach.
Anyway, let's try to call that when go out. Get one shot.
So we're gonna kill Skull and X. And then we'll keep on doing whatever we did. But we're gonna kill them next to boss, so Death, you're gonna tank the adds that we're gonna kill anyway, so you just taunt them off me.
So are we done rebuffing?
I don't think so.
Almost. I just missed. Yeah. Just missing my voice.
Let's try this one more time and see what happens. Right.
Ready?
Ready when you want.
Ready when you are.
Alright. Pulling in 5.
Whoa.
Last deck.
Yeah, well, I got destroyed, man.
No problem. It happens.
I can't taunt if you have aggro run to the off tank.
Ooh. Huh?
What's up?
One of the died right near me.
Can you borrow a spell here?
Yes, please.
That hurt.
Should we get on?
Yeah.
Better is Philia, please.
I don't.
Yeah, try and get Philia up if you can.
Next time, watch out.
Melee out.
healer down, so...
We don't have battle rest?
I don't think so.
No, it's on cooldown.
That sucks.
Yeah, that's bad, right?
Scrub any left? Make it easier for the healer?
Oh. Taunting.
Careful, melee, don't be here when it dies. Since we have small heals.
Melee out.
Oh, that is so easy!
We had a bad start. God damn it.
I think still taking a lot of damage.
We could banish X if anyone still has.
I can take Tony.
No, no, it's fine.
It's on that one.
Alright.
Probably gonna die if that dies. Oh, no.
I died.
Oh, my bad.
Pick up X. Don't kill the ad yet.
Okay.
Boss.
Oh, there was one. Inside.
We don't have another banish on that.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna die, you know. I think.
Yeah, we have too many people there, I think.
Yeah.
Be careful, they will explode soon.
I'm at least just staying alive, man.
No. Well, we're off to a really bad start, man. Holy hell.
Yeah, just a bit. It happens.
Yeah, I didn't think...
Huh?
Huh?
Are we gonna do one more attempt, or are we just gonna...
Well,
we can kill this easy piece of cake.
Yeah, we should be able to kill it. Not a problem.
I'm telling you, if you're a melee, you need to have Blink. Big time. And then when you see the ad get small, so if we have a healer, because last time we had a healer dead, so you can't all get hit. So blink away before the guy dies, and then just run back. It's okay.
Yeah. Oh, so that's what happened.
Yeah. I fucked up. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, it's...
I hope you can forgive me.
Anyone here had gun, Chris?
I'll pay you, respect.
No, I can pay for myself, I got gold for it. Just let me find something I can...
Okay, I'll pay you a lovable. Lovable, do you have, what is it called? Do you have the Warcry enchant?
No.
Okay, then you shouldn't use Battleship because it cancels Blessing.
Yeah, I haven't been using it, but I haven't learned.
I got rest now.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Yeah, in general you should use Battleship to Blessing.
Again, I'm just used to groups that nobody has buffs, so I try to have everything ready.
Oh, okay.
It would be nice if we had a good organized group, and then I could only bring the buffs we need, you know?
I think we're working on a spreadsheet right to see what...
Nice.
Mm-hmm. don't know if I can get to Steven.
Can't get to me.
I'll try.
What rest break do you have?
I got the
Okay, if Steven releases his spirit, you should get like
100
some for 100 that range. So
there you go. Got it.
Oh. Use the innovate and attack. Then I was supposed to use that myself. Anyway, so I don't really have mana to get void.
Yeah.
Death, what exactly do you do when you pull? Do you just stomp the boss and that's it?
Yeah, I just taunt one to that's it.
Okay.
Is there anything else I'm supposed to do?
No. I guess it really did nerf innervate pull.
Yeah, it did.
Huh?
They really nerfed innervate pull really bad.
Oh, yeah.
I was thinking about getting an evocation instead of innovate, but I don't know, man.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have to run in Thunder Cop, I guess, but I need rage to do that. That's the problem. I need to get hit, so give me like 2 seconds at least, because otherwise I have like no aggro.
Just need to get my bit up. I just need the soul link. This is gonna take. Not sure what else I'm missing. Huh?
Don't you have life tap?
No, I don't.
Oh.
I have innovate and shamanistic rage. That's about.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'd like to buy the mana potions for 2 honor.
Yeah, I didn't. I usually do that, but I usually do that in the. That's my. So. Anyways, I'm good.
Alright, we good?
Yes.
Alright, so pull the skull and then the X, kill them off. Well, like, kill the skull, then kill. Pull X and kill it.
Yeah. Wait, which one is my banish? Am I Triangle?
Who is that?
We're banish Triangle.
I'm lovable.
Kill X.
Right? So we could banish one more?
Oh. So we have 3 banish now?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. I'll banish more.
Just mark the people with the same mark as the mob and they'll know.
Just change X to like blue square and then I'll banish that one.
Alright. All right, going in 5, 3, 2, 1.
I lost aggro.
Problem. I'm gonna bring them back a little bit. Well, this is gonna be easy. I only have like 2 now.
It's supposed to be easy fight, long but easy.
Yeah.
Banish is about to go up.
Banish?
Banishing?
Banish.
Yes, trying to. Okay. Melee should get out.
Asta, you should never be close to me.
Oh shit.
Ever.
I can raise that guy.
Raise in five.
I have a fire sworn on me that's almost dead. Try and taunt this one next when you need one.
Yeah, that was good.
Yes, which
can you? Let me mark
it. I know. Might already have one, so.
Alright, I'm gonna taunt it back as we really need
melee out, melee out.
Banish?
Oh shit, yeah, banishing. The girl.
Banish again?
Nice.
We need an ad over here.
Yeah, you need an. But
wait,
people
what?
Are killing the ad.
Die? In the... Sound of death, almost dead.
One of the ads died. But.
That's okay, it's okay. Just don't rebanish Square.
Okay.
I'll rebanish. No. Banishing? I'll resist it. Squares out.
Banish. Banish again.
Oh shit.
Taunt square.
Yep.
There you go, nice.
Alright. Next, don't rebanish triangle. Alright, never mind. Don't rebanish. I'm gonna pick him up right now. Banish on triangle.
Banishing. I resisted.
I died.
Yeah.
Death, I pick up the end.
Do you have any counterpress? Only have one at left.
Two. That's good. Don't rebanish moon. Don't rebanish moon.
Okay.
Death, get ready to pick up triangle in 2, 1.
Banish.
Which one? Right,
got it.
Turn the triangle.
Banish triangle.
No, taunted.
Heals on
that. Oh, shit, 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 shit. It worked out anyway.
Good. We need to kill triangle now.
Yeah, kill one that's not banished.
Kill triangle, watch out.
Leo.
Alright.
Strange. Get.
You banish in 5 seconds on
the. Does anyone have a innovator?
Yeah, all good.
Okay, we almost got this, guys. Good job.
So much damage reduction.
Don't rebanish.
Don't rebanish, Moon.
I won't.
10 seconds.
I can't, sir.
Just kill the ball.
2, 1. On the ad. Alright.
It's not bad.
Good job.
You can kill the ad.
Hello.
Kill. Alright.
Oh,
and
shit.
Now finish points.
Hey, good job, everybody.
Nice job.
Good job, guys.
What happened to the loot? Oh, it's true. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we decided to do master loot in case we're finding shit. We are gonna roll this out, just like.
It's fine.
Anyone has repair bot?
Oh, that's true. I was broke. Thanks.
think I gotta put it on. So, items because it says the items are being.
Trial, we still can't hear half of what you're saying.
Oh, 2 seconds. That's right. Is it better now? Or...
Yep.
Okay, great. Anyways, I can't loot the items. So.
You can't loot them?
No, when I change it to group loot, it says the items are still being rolled on, but they're not being rolled on, so.
Changing back to master loot?
Yeah, I just did that, but it still says the items being rolled on. But I could try and put it on free for all, but I'm not sure if that's gonna work.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
I think you're in the Molten Core right now, yeah?
Yeah.
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 We are.
And have you a spot for DPS?
Oh, we're full.
Yeah, we're full.
Yeah, we're full at the moment.
Uh-huh. And what the progress right now?
We just killed Gar.
Yeah, we just
Gar.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Nice. By the way, if you will need DPS, just write a spend to, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Right. Yeah, sure, finger spend to.
Okay.
Okay, congratulations, lovable. You sure you don't mind passing? Okay.
Oh, he has a plus one.
Yeah, but apparently we're not doing the plus one. I spoke to Pro-Life about it. Decided let's, you know.
Well, I mean, it's only logical, but alright. Oh.
But lovable, I assure you don't mind passing out at all. Okay. I'm just gonna give it to the one who rolled next highest. Okay, congratulations, Shadow Gaze.
Oh, he's getting geared, man.
Yeah, boy.
That's good.
Another item. By the way, that item is real bad for TG. Or general, just melee. By the way, I mean you can literally just get blue splatter better.
Careful.
So. Okay.
Yep. So I'm gonna need to go repair.
Sure. Okay. Nobody needs that, so that's just gonna go to the cheap bank.
Can anyone make me a portal?
Portal to someone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh wait, that was my other spec. Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, just go into the second spec.
But yeah, good job, everybody.
Yeah, you too, man. So far, so good. Nice first attempt.
Yes. Yeah, guys, probably the one that's most difficult right after Ragnaros. I mean, the rest of them are like pretty easy, to be honest.
Yeah. That's true.
I should probably go repair as well, I think. Probably.
It's just that I had broken stuff. So.
Might as well just go repair.
Yeah, let's do that.
Already there.
So we all going to repair?
If you need to, yeah, you should. But if you don't, you should stay.
Yeah, I'll just stay then.
Alright.
This is,
I mean, I had like 2% left or something.
Yeah.
What is?
Yeah, I might need to repair as well. So.
Oh, okay.
You can. Can you make summoning stone inside raid or?
No, we can't.
No,
we need to get outside.
It must be outside.
Yeah, it's gonna be right outside the raid. Just gonna put the stuff in G-Bank that we didn't need.
I gotta transfer some cash. had forgotten how expensive repairs were. Alright, it's not bad. It's 10 gold instead of 1.
Done repairing.
Oh, we can't go up.
You can't go up?
Yeah, we didn't clear the...
Yeah.
We can go outside. Or maybe we can.
Flying it is. You have approximately 4 minutes and 27 seconds to go back.
If you want, you can die and then... go outside. I think I can pass through them with that. Holy shit!
Hmm?
What's up?
Yeah, is someone coming with me outside?
Pretty far away from the road, so...
We did pretty good on the bus.
Summoning or
well it might take some time.
Sure, no problem.
You are protect.
Oh no!
against this bestial.
Casual is under shame.
I think right now we're just waiting for verdicts.
So yeah, okay. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, to get to the summoning stone so we can start summoning.
Cool.
Do we have other one? If someone else is there, I can just switch back, but I don't think we have anyone to summon there, do we?
I think so. Check. No.
Well, we still have three inside, but.
Yeah.
But I'll break it out. I can't remember.
Gotta go to the entrance.
Yeah, but we haven't cleared, have we?
We've cleared most of it. Oh wait, never mind. We didn't clear the entire
yeah.
way.
Yeah, true.
We didn't.
Well, then I guess you're gonna die.
Hey, what time do you need to go to work tomorrow? At 6?
Yeah, at 6, so I got plenty of time. At least a few hours.
Guys, I'm outside. Some people coming.
To work for the gym? Yeah.
You just need to promote yourself in world chat, like
Nah, this isn't time just for testing, you know?
Okay, welcome. But I need to die, but I will have to go repair after I've helped summon. Yeah, I won't. Doesn't deserve to be summoned.
So we don't need a heal slasher, okay.
Oh.
No, I died in the lava.
Should I just die in the lava? Yeah, die in the lava, yeah.
Can you res me just outside of the instance?
You died! Yeah, I will die myself here, and I will come.
Wow. I just noticed something.
What did you do this?
Waddle head.
Oh, goddamn. Just thought the server crashed for a second. Like, it just stopped for a second.
So I will just jump through the window and go back out, right?
Yeah. So walk, don't jump. Yeah.
Yeah. Walk into the window and you should get teleported.
No, I'm out. Yeah. I will go and repair now.
Oh yeah, sure thing. By the way, everybody should wait outside in case somebody comes to Genghis.
Yeah.
Just so we like more people.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm ready again.
Nice. God damn it, you mean. Stop it. I am the evil one.
Exactly. I'm the nice one.
My heals are actually damaged, which I can detonate and kill you all with.
Yes.
Yes, that is true.
Okay, is everybody here now?
I don't think so. Let's see. Yeah, seems like it.
No.
Yep.
Summon me.
Why? Who?
Who is me?
Oh, was it?
What? Oh.
What it was.
I'll just pretend I didn't hear that wrong.
when I get excited, my voice gets really, really light.
Yeah, like a,
it's,
like a girl.
Don't worry about it, it's okay.
You
forget
mean like
about
this?
yes.
Yeah, about
awesome.
That.
Anyways, remember to dismiss pets in case you
don't want to pull all the instants.
Wait. Exactly. Actually, let's do it anyways. More loot.
More loot.
Fat loot.
More loot, yeah.
The more the merrier. Oh, someone in details.
Yeah, I'm gonna follow you for a sec. I need to fill in a check.
I love the stream. Everything just on repeat.
Wait, did we forget to summon Asta?
Yeah.
We did.
Yes,
we did.
Oh my god.
No, we summoned them. I saw it.
Damn it. He's still eating, isn't he? I think he's eating.
So, who needs to die? Just two people.
I'm the healer. I can't die. I'm too important.
I can die. I will die for Esther.
Yeah, you're not important.
Bella, die.
I'm surprised I haven't seen Heal the Cult Mercy yet.
Yeah, I was.
No mercy.
Okay, I will die.
No,
please. Someone should make someone should make like a rogue and call Genji and just spam. I need healing. I need healing.
Good idea. Actually, I'm gonna try and see if the name is taken. BRB.
I need healing.
I need healing.
Yeah, I'm running to us and you help summon.
Yes.
I should rename myself Tree of Life.
So who needs someone?
Yeah,
oh,
come.
The portal is gone.
Oh.
The name is taken, goddammit.
Damn it.
What other names are not taken?
Whoa, that was fast, the portal was gone.
What? Really?
Huh. Yeah, really fast, actually. I've seen it being up like 30 minutes.
You could also make a shadow disc healer and call it Myra.
Yeah, yeah. True. Oh, the ideas.
Who? But most of the Overwatch names seems to be taken.
You cannot. Yeah. Oh, what about a shield healer and call her?
Brigitte?
You can call yourself the useless healer.
But she's not a healer, so the summoning stone is still here.
Really?
Yeah.
Then use it, goddammit.
It usually stays for like very long time.
No! It's gone now. I could see it while I was at that, but. Oh my god.
Let's just make a Tauren and call it Orisa.
Yeah, let's go.
Orisa is actually available.
Ah, that'd be a nice tank name.
Oh my god, I play so much Overwatch, but I can't forget the support. That's not a support.
Senyata
is a support.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Anna?
The support that's not a support.
Yeah.
Oh.
He heals.
Side.
You what?
Let's go up!
This is Sumitra?
Sumitra!
Come to the
Sumitra.
Summoning stone!
That'd be a goddamn Disc Priest.
Disc Priest Sumitra.
Yeah, a Disc DPS.
But she's not a support, so...
Yeah.
I have my Frost Mage.
I would make a holy DPS called Sumitra and QS Healer and only DPS.
Yeah, you did. You will have the seat as support, but not as healer.
Just like tanks joining. They're like, I'm not a tank. I hate that.
Come to the summoning stone.
Come to the summoning stone, bitch.
Oh, summoning stone. I was like... Only in my own world, my own head.
It couldn't really be in others.
No, we will go up and summon.
Okay, I'll be right back in 2 minutes.
Yeah, okay.
The thing about the live stream is that I hit my own voice. So
yeah,
I cringe every time I hear it.
I know the struggle.
Yeah, well, I don't really listen to myself, so I don't really give a shit.
I mean,
there's someone.
By the way, does anybody here play Overwatch?
Some, not much.
Yeah, I'm on level. I'm level 128.
Yeah, he's on level.
I'm almost level 200.
Okay. But I haven't played in a while.
Oh, okay.
I hate the thing.
I used to play it like daily, but
yeah, so
me too.
Then I started playing Ascension. Stop trying to summon me, I'm already in the instance.
Summon him, summon him, summon him.
Yeah, I'm mained Zenyatta.
Nice.
Hey, I got summoned, yay! But I'm already inside. Stop it, living meme, goddammit.
I used to main Winston, Reinhardt, and Genji.
Oh, Reinhardt. That's my main.
He's such a lovely tank.
I main Zenyatta, Mercy, Moira, actually just all the healers.
Oh, nice.
Not Symmetra, though.
No, Symmetra's really boring to play and play against.
Oh snap, guys, people are stalking us.
What, really?
Yeah,
that's only two other than me. Yeah, me.
Both people are watching you on stream.
So it's,
who knows?
It's probably just us.
We're watching us.
You haven't said anything in the world, so nobody knows.
Nah, why should I? I just made it for fun, so
yeah,
the guild could watch.
Stream. They can watch how we fail.
That's a whole part of it, man.
So, what ranks are you guys in Overwatch?
I only made it Diamond once.
Oh.
So. Same. But then I only met trolls and got demoted.
Another struggle, man.
It's hard to rank up as healer.
Yeah, I can imagine. It's pretty hard to rank up as tank as well, because nobody gets behind the barrier and nobody like pushes when I trash push.
Yeah, because you get...
we're not talking about kill ranks.
The DPS is like...
They're talking about a whole bunch.
Yeah, I know the struggle. For example, we have hitscan that doesn't go for Pharah. Yeah, etc, etc.
Yeah. Let's continue. Glorious.
Oh yeah, everybody's here.
See?
But if you guys want to, at some point, we can just play together.
Yeah, sure. We got a lot of people who can play.
Is everyone here?
We got a full team with the...
It is. Yeah, we could actually make a guild team.
Yeah, we could.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit!
Okay, I'm glad I wasn't the only one who saw that.
It just charged me, man. Holy fuck.
Yeah, holy damn.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Awesome. Jesus Christ, that's so funny. Oh shit, searcher.
Like I'm spamming kill.
Oh god.
Oh, that's funny.
This is too good.
Wait, you got that on stream, right?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, save the clip. Save the clip.
I will.
Great.
What did I miss?
Yeah, I ran around the corner and pulled him off. And it charged me. Almost one shot me.
I was just watching some things, like 1 or 2 minutes behind.
Yeah. You can watch it on repeat now.
Hey,
that's pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh,
what's up?
Yeah, I will share my spec after this, or maybe tomorrow.
Oh,
lightning bolt spec. Where I go?
Does anybody have elves that are in Stormwind right now? Because there's like 4 of Skyrim and Daksha. Actually, never mind. We should just finish the raid.
Lucy, whatever.
Yeah.
Might,
yeah.
Please.
Might, yeah.
Stunned for days, bro.
Just saved the living meme. He's going to hit that.
What is the meme? Just tell.
I don't know. This guy hates me for some reason.
Okay, so does everyone know the tactics on Barangeron?
Kill boss.
Kill boss, receive loot.
Repeat.
Die a couple of times.
Exactly, just like with Nidanga. Same rotation.
Same rotation. Skip ass.
Oh, shit.
keep jumping.
Disengage back in. Like, are we just trying to loot in the lava while less about?
Yeah, I'm
it was Spanish.
Put the loot on group loot.
It's still in group loot because we're doing a gala, which also drops the binding.
Yeah.
I see master loot.
Yes, it's on master loot because
yeah, because it's binding
that can drop.
Yeah.
Exactly. You ninja.
That means I can't be a fan of your
ninja.
Hero.
You want a ninja the item? I know you.
Yes, yes, I'm gonna ninja it for myself because I'm a tank.
You are evil.
I'm evil. I'm very evil and very mean. I know that.
You should give the item to me.
Tank bro.
I don't know what the item is, but you know I want it.
It's Thunder Fury, man.
Yeah, worst weapon in the game.
It's best tanking weapon in the game.
But that is true.
Yes. So it's only me and Steven who's gonna be able to roll third.
Yeah.
If we're being fair.
If it drops, I'm going to play a tank.
I'm the best tank, anyways.
Yeah, I will roll tank as well if it drops.
The only reason I actually roll tank was to get Thunder Fury, so. I'm kidding.
Oh, so you're excluding us?
Huh?
What a shame.
Every time you say, someone says, I'm kidding, it's actually true.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Just trying not to blow my own
cover. Yeah, he's like.
Every time someone says, no homo. They are actual homo.
No homo.
Yeah, no homo.
Yeah, the joystick only makes it all better.
The what?
What? Wait, what?
Dude, you're only gay if you suck the dick, not if you get sucked.
That is true.
No homo.
No homo.
It's not gay if you say no homo. By the way, all the Mets are gonna get put in the G-Mank.
Yes. Good idea.
What loot are we talking about?
The fat loot.
Okay, yeah. Switch the course.
He makes him a wee Baron, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
you
gotta
move away from the targets that get hit by the AoE.
Oh, that means more healing for me. Yay!
Yes. It's usually the tank that gets hits, if I'm not mistaken. But also some of the DPS. So, like, keep an eye out. The debuff will look like a tornado of some sort. So,
okay.
If you see somebody with the tornado, you should just.
Run. Up.
Where you got disengage, right? It's just a lifesaver. I mean, it's really nice spell to have.
So if I get the bomb, I'll just stack on the all the other people?
Yeah, preferably the healers, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Noted.
But no, and also it's nice to just try and move away from the group.
My god, I feel so much. I haven't tried to judgment so long time and I haven't got any shield zone. Beautiful.
What?
I tried to do a judgment and I didn't have any shield zone, so yeah.
Oh.
So just,
congratulations.
You've just been spamming judgment with that.
Yeah.
Why am I not doing any damage? Cool.
Well,
whoa.
To make things worse, when we did the Gar thing, I was hitting him up for like a minute that was banished. I'm not sure if that makes it better, so.
I know, not feeling all too well.
Anyways, let's wait for the armor debuff to like run out.
Why do you think I'm playing the Prayer of Healing build? Is so I just don't sit and spam heal myself and realize it after like a minute?
Alright, Death, you want to tank this one?
I can try.
I got your back.
You literally don't have to do anything.
Nah, not really.
Special.
The next bus is gonna be fun. Okay, are we? Is everybody ready?
Yeah,
not yet.
Okay. Wait.
I'm just kind of building spec.
Yeah. Totem taunted. Oh, not taunted, but you know,
yeah.
Pulled. Reason. So.
All right, that's okay.
Yeah, we got this anyways.
I got shields in the run, so.
You want to tank him near the wall there?
Yeah. Pulling him closer to the wall. He's actually going down pretty fast. Or if that's, is it just me?
I don't know.
Shit. Can anybody dispel magic balloon?
Yeah.
Okay, because I have the ignite mana debuff.
Is it gone?
Very much.
Oh. I'm on.
Get out, melee.
Yeah, that's an ears, get away from me.
Also,
oh,
Brian.
Fuck.
Someone drop smoke out to.
Well, I failed too.
When you said get away from him, I moved into him.
The tank should be
there. Communication. Oh. Dispel me. Dispel the death. Thank you. Oh shit. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you deserve it.
It will go better this time.
I don't know what happened. Did a bomb blow in?
Can someone vanish?
I failed.
Shit happens. But yeah, also.
Yeah, I fucked up big time. Sorry about that.
Yeah, maybe I should have explained the.
No, I'll renew them, but I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Not bad. But whatever, shit happens. If you have faint death, you just faint death.
It's been two!
Yes.
It's been two!
Hello, Ashok here.
Good morning.
It's a fucking 3 a.m.
Dude, well,
you got a party. What are you talking about? It's only 21.
Physicist. Party? Everyone died? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Let's just
party
run
for
back.
What are you guys doing?
Did you get many crow's caches while I was asleep?
Nah, not really.
Yeah, Esther, that was me. I failed, as I said.
Do you still not need DPS for you guys?
Yeah?
Huh? Okay. Good DPS, guys. Good.
Wait, is that why Lovable is so much on DPS?
Yeah.
He stayed in the group.
Yeah. He wanted to boost DPS. What? What do you want about living meme? God damn it.
Please hit! No!
Don't worry, I'll swim with you, Bissy.
You missed the swill.
Yeah. I miss it all the time.
Ha, I
got apparently,
the
window.
That's
huh.
What I get for
no, being. No, oh my god, I'm so fucking stupid.
I am the first alive.
Yeah, I jumped it right at the corner.
Oh god.
They should have fixed this little way in the.
I think it was supposed to be like that.
You think it was supposed?
Yeah.
why would they make a pass full of buffs if it was?
People mainly killed the ads for the BOE drops. Set pieces. Look at this. I got your back, living meme. Need a heal as well? I'll heal you. Let's go.
I don't want your filthy healing.
Well, apparently, oh, you're losing health. I've got to heal you again.
Huh?
Alec.
Look what you've done,
you I've got a teabag you.
Shadow Gaze jumped through the window. That sounds pretty bad when you say it like that. Hey man, jump through the window.
Yeah, just jump up, not through it, just jump up.
Just check the window, it's much faster. Oh no, it's people losing health.
Do a flip, please.
Or just freaking res.
It's faster just to stand on the window and just jump.
Yeah.
Just let living meme die.
Wait, what?
Nah, I can't do that.
Ah.
No.
Oh, we're going for a swim? Okay.
No.
Alright, well, I have 30 minutes to clear up to rag.
Let me die, please. Yikes.
Oh. I'm not gonna let anyone die.
Oh, do it.
Yeah, we should get going.
We are waiting.
Yeah, Wes, Gera, get up. And you two, Wolfie, get up.
Are you saying that because so far we're at about a pace of one boss per hour?
Yeah, pretty much.
I get it.
Also, I think MC25 is supposed to go on now. Oh, never mind, that was cancelled, was it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Is Living Mean trying to die?
Yeah. He got something against me, so...
I'll just let him.
Yeah, I'll just let him die.
Oh well. It's his own money, you know, with capitals and such. See, now I got up.
What a chicken.
Anyways, it's Gera AFK.
Oh my god.
Just. God damn it.
Why would people go AFK when you fight?
I actually don't know. I speak when I want. The Bible.
Oh shit, you're fucked.
We should all just do this spin, by the way.
Yeah, it's fun.
Spin for the stream, boys. Like Beyblade.
I'll show you what the new Beyblade looks like.
That's not a Beyblade.
I love so much of
just
Beyblade.
I'm going. Nope. Down
here.
Nope.
Come back, let me meme.
Okay, yeah, sure, just let him back.
He's turning this. Get from me.
Anyways, let's try and get the people up so we can get further.
Yeah, I've got to revive Gera, he's back.
Gera is back, I'm not sure where I hope he is.
Never mind, my bad.
Go.
And also, let's do a full rebuff.
Yeah.
Steven, you're missing your pet, by the way.
Yep.
Look, he's running away from me.
Yeah, just fearing us.
Because I've got the Bible in me.
Okay, is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Now?
Okay.
I'll try and help with the dispels.
No.
With the giant dispel that mana burn.
Just a sec.
Actually, give me a second. Maybe I could drop something and get cleansed, so we will have less work on the healers. If you don't mind me, extra second. Just gonna figure out what I can drop to get it.
It's okay, we should be fine. Because Baron isn't coming.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Okay, let's go. Remember to dispel people and stay away from the tornadoes.
Yeah. Letting me solo heal this. God damn it.
Someone got tornado?
Yeah.
A cack form got. Yeah.
Oh snap.
I got mana burn.
Yeah, I got ignite as well.
I got a tornado.
Dispel death. Dispel death if you can. I got a living bump as well.
Yeah, I'm trying. You're out of range.
Thank you for the dispel.
Let me meme.
Get away from him, you idiot!
Jesus Christ.
You need to move away when he does that.
Yeah, move away from the tanks if you see them get
tanks move with the DPS.
Just feign dead at this point. We got 4 people dead.
Yeah, okay. Weapon.
Let me help you.
Just everybody feign death. Everybody feign death. Oh, you're Spanish. That works too.
Sneaky tree.
Sneaky picky.
For some odd reason, the magic
the tanks go away with the DPS when he starts to heal far.
Someone dispel me?
No.
I couldn't rest because I didn't get mana burning.
Yeah, try and call out if you get the living bump on you as well, because that does shit ton of damage as well.
Alright, Death, I'm gonna let you main tank, and I'm just literally only gonna call out the fucking bombs and do dispels.
Okay, shifting.
Apparently that's what we need to do.
Yep. But everybody should have dispels for raiding, just to lessen the pressure on healers. Especially for the next boss, by the way.
No.
Alright, so look, he's gonna tank him about here.
Okay. Yeah. When you get the bomb, You go to where all the DPSs are, and stay there.
Alright, can I continue? So he's gonna keep him here. If you get the bomb, you either go that way, or you go towards that little tunnel here.
Shit, we pulled.
Totem, pull. I think.
Jesus Christ.
Okay,
so are we going or...?
No, everybody feign death. Everybody feign death, please.
Careful, I got a tornado on me. I got another one on me.
But I think some pit pulled.
if I'm not mistaken.
So far, so good.
Yeah, sure. I mean, we're trying.
Yeah, true.
We could kill Bar and get him.
Yeah, we can do this.
Hear me. Come on.
Where did Shadowcase, where did you die? Yes. Don't go in, I can hear us.
Guys, have you watched Avengers Infinity War?
No.
Yeah, I have. It sucks.
Yeah. It sucks. More than Felia. Imagine how much.
Just because it leaves you with a taste of penis in your mouth doesn't mean that the movie sucks.
No, just my microphone is bad.
About that.
The someone.
Got some sacred candles. Who needs it?
Did you get him? Ready?
Yeah.
Next time he comes around.
Autobots, roll out.
Get him when he comes. Or next time.
Yeah, I will drink here again. You can stop.
So easy to pull when we're not ready, though. Shuffle
Fred.
Yeah, bring him back.
Be ready to leave.
Bomb on.
I mean,
yeah.
When he
Asta.
I got the bomb. Gonna
get out.
Then did you get out of that?
Yeah.
What?
That made tanks, no sense. Get out as well.
Why did I get hit?
Healthy, get out. Gera, get out.
Healthy, get out. No, you idiots. They're too close
Healthy,
to one to each other. When you have a bomb on you, don't go to anyone else where Mr. K has bomb as well.
Alright, so all our DPS is dead, basically.
Yeah, but yeah. It didn't show the AoE hit us exactly where it... It's because I was already here.
Alright, well, let's find that.
You just need to watch animation.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just in case it wasn't clear, priority number one is staying alive, and priority number two is DPSing the boss. Just in case that wasn't clear to anyone.
There's no DPS when you're dead.
Yeah, that's fun to say, but it was not clear how I died. Like, I was, I had no bad debuffs, you guys were talking about debuffs, so...
Yeah, I was watching, the thing that killed me, it was Inferno. What's in the... Is Inferno, what's
yeah,
that?
Yeah, the living bomb.
That's the AoE that the boss does every
yeah.
once in a while.
Okay, but the boss was all over here. And I was... Yeah, here.
Well,
how did that...
Here we go. When someone gets bombed, we go here. But if two people get bombed, one go, you know, here, and the other one here, so we don't hit each other with the bomb.
Yeah, it's a good plan.
Are we ready to pull?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I'm missing something.
Okay.
Why don't I have as much? That. Oh, anyone got in?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Pardon?
Yeah, if two people have the bomb, don't stay close to one another.
Yeah.
Yeah, just spread out to the stone and the wall over at the corner here over here.
It's a red tornado animation on you or on someone else. Yeah, or you can bubble, you can ice block.
Yeah. No, let's go.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, sorry, man. I think that one's...
Pull him closer to the wall.
Yeah, try and go back. Perfect. Asta.
Be ready to leave when he starts to.
Hey.
Living meme bomb.
Yeah, no. If you have blink, go
careful,
back.
Careful.
Everyone back.
Asta's dead again. Shadow's dead again.
Yeah, you need to get long way.
No.
Lovable.
Lovable, yeah. Wait, how did you get it?
If you don't like the range on Balan,
Shadow Gaze, you got you got bump.
You see the range on the next boss. Next
get
boss.
Hellfire. Oh, look through the stone. The I got living bomb.
Careful, Wolvo.
Slowly but surely, guys. Living bomb on me. And Woozy, Yara.
Yeah. Full fire.
Ranged.
Run.
Living bomb on lovable and living meme. And me.
Nice.
There you go. Good job, guys. Freaking Lawbringer, man. Jesus.
Yeah, freaking Lawbringer. Und ist der.
That's like second Fellheart? No, first Fellheart.
Yeah.
Yeah, take
it. I'll tap that. Part of a fucking healer, so.
Guys, if you didn't like the range on Arangedon, you will like the range on Shazrach for sure.
Yeah, Shaz is a bitch.
Okay, no one wants it, so I'll take the Lawbringer as well.
This is exactly the reason why I'm named Steven.
Yeah, just take it and put it in a good bank. No one needs it.
Oh, I wish I was on my gnome right now. That fucking dank shit though, dude, and like, all the times I've been in MC, the only thing I've seen drop was like one pair of shoulders and two pair of pants, two pair of boots.
Yeah, the 10-man foot is fast.
Alright, let's keep on clearing.
Just
everyone buffed up.
Guys, do you see the array? Like,
I kind of wish we had more ranged DPS for that boss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That would be great.
It's easy. So when everyone teleports with the boss at the center of the room, you just run as far as you can when he arcane explodes. And then you can go back in DPS. It's quite easy.
Do we need remove curse for this one?
No, he teleports everyone at the center of the room and slows them, and after he casts like 8 to 9 seconds, and then everyone in range is dead. Deals like 4k on arcane explosion.
We need to stack, right?
No. No surgery.
Oh, yes. Yeah, that's a switcher.
Watch out for that dog behind you.
Oh.
These clear aggro, by the way, so...
Yeah, not knowing yourself. Yeah, we did hit a tactic.
The firewalker should always die first.
That's good to know.
At least I think it's a firewalker. It's one of the two fire guys, that's for sure. I mean, if he's banished, it's alright, but... I'm gonna go grab that. Never mind. Get healthy up real quick. I'm gonna go pull the next pack while the dog's away.
Oh shit. Gotta vanish.
Done.
Start with a stun. Yeah, it's probably the flame guard we need to kill first.
Is he the one stunning people?
I think so.
Everyone run in a different direction because the boss put something like living bomb, and it kills. It kills you if you are close to another player.
Okay. Alright, so there's a firewalker that stayed over there. I'm gonna go get it.
You can pull and the Kurhan, but without the buff.
Yeah, when he comes around.
Pull him backward.
Kill the firewalker first. Alright, I'm gonna pull the other dog. If I can just...
No, it's just blood or fail.
Do we know the, make sure we dispel everyone before we go into the fight? And also, could someone heal me?
Yeah, I'm just waiting the magic to end first.
Okay. Alright, there we go. Does anyone know the name of the D-boss that causes you to explode with arcane?
Can't remember.
It's like a living bomb, something similar.
Okay, I'll try to figure it out and call it. We're gonna do the same thing as last time. Yeah.
But everyone gets it. I mean, everyone in the ride gets it, and everyone should run in a different direction.
Oh, okay then. So let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's do it. Watch your aggro in the fire staff. Like 10 seconds.
Oh,
okay,
run
away.
If you have blue tank or disengage, will be good.
That's where you despair yourself too, so you don't get slow.
Oh.
Really far.
Fucked up. My bad.
Yeah, a few people got hit. It's arcane instability. It's arcane instability, guys. It's a blue debuff. Not a living bomb, but blue.
Alright, so what? It's alright.
It is.
Try and find it.
So its name is Arcane Stability, and if
looks
you
like
heal for...
It looks like the face of a gay vampire in blue shit, the debuff.
Yeah, it looks like living bomb but blue.
Yeah, makes sense.
If you heal for 1k, it is dispelled, I think.
I think I'm actually gonna go DPS for this fight and let you make it by yourself. Not it's gonna change much, guys. There's about a 100 DPS difference between my tank spec and my PvP TG spec, but whatever.
Is anyone going to the chest?
We're raiding.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Everyone needs blink or disengage or cleanse, so then they can escape the explosion.
Yep.
Yeah, cats on shift and three can shift as well.
So try and bring him around where we are so that we have enough room to move around. Or maybe like here.
It doesn't really matter where he is.
The more space we have around him, the more we can run away.
No, he teleports us to the center anyway.
Yeah, but we need to run again.
Yeah.
No, it's he teleports us underneath him.
Yeah.
Not at the center.
It's where he is, right? So if we position him in the middle.
No.
Yeah, it's on him.
Okay, alright. It's fine. I guess we're going.
He's teleporting us with him.
Run away. Holy shit, really? That was really fucking far.
Yeah, the range is insane.
You guys lost about 150 DPS, so you should be fine.
I can res you if you want.
Nah, keep the res for someone else.
Someone can come.
Alright.
Here.
Alright, get away. Really?
Yeah, it's good for now,
hard.
It's good.
Alright.
It's good for now.
I'm silenced.
Arcane instability.
Silence for too long.
Yeah, it sounds like for 10 or 15 seconds.
Yeah, 10 seconds.
Arcane instability again. Get away. Run. Shadow. Oh, I really thought you were gonna get killed.
Yeah, it's all good for now. We are doing fine.
Yeah. Alright, just finish this bastard off.
Yeah, it's gone. It's good.
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Oh my god, my dip. This was really bad.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter on this fight.
And someone.
Bro, guess I get new boots. Where did you die?
Okay.
Pelias got me. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, seriously, second Felheart? Damn it.
Ooh!
Well, that's what you're getting. Dog era.
Now what time is it?
It's...
It's almost 11.
Yeah.
20 minutes to 11.
Might need to call it soon.
Yeah, I agree. Do we want to try?
Well, we could just start for today and continue tomorrow if people offer it. Oh, we got Super Group tomorrow.
Is Super Group tomorrow?
Yeah. No, it's Thursday.
Tuesday.
Yeah. Thursday.
Yeah, but we need Dormammu or what he's called. Major Dormammu.
Yeah. We could always continue tomorrow if people offer it.
No, we will die on Ragnaros. There was one guy, like Big Rock, I forgot the name.
So, do you want to try Golemag before the end, or...?
Yeah, let's try it.
Alright. Let's keep going then.
I want more Stalkheart pieces.
Now I'm gonna get my chest finally on Golemag. But you can have the other one, I guess.
I don't know, man.
Yeah,
for the Fire Lord.
I really should go because, like, if I go to sleep, I could get like falls asleep before work.
You live. I'm gonna let you pull. I'm
big,
going to guess.
Tough, bigger lives.
Yeah. It's pretty hard to.
Damn, silence. They were spawn.
Silence? I can dispel that shit.
Can you pet pool or no? You can.
Now we'll be better off waiting for a dog to go away.
Yeah.
Oh, I just seen someone pet pool from here, but it wasn't on the server. So
I think Golemag is hard.
Right. Okay, so we are getting all of them.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Okay, I don't have any deaths. Fuck me.
Yeah, I really need to go, guys.
It's alright.
I'm kind of falling asleep, so. We did some good progress, though.
Yeah, I mean, main.
Let's try Sulfurn or whatever his name is.
No, people need to go. We're done.
Yeah.
But I mean, we did one boss less than what the other group did last time with Pro Life and everything.
Yeah.
So I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, considering we got a lot of melees, we actually did pretty good.
Yeah, but I will change the lightning bolt now, so I will be ranged.
Nice.
Nice.
Going to farm too, so I can get enchant, reese, and so such things.
I mean, we can continue tomorrow, like earlier, before CG, I guess.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, just stop like 20 minutes before CG or something.
Well, the CG rate is on Thursday, isn't it?
I don't know.
Let me just check Discord. Announcements.
CG, it's Isn't it a 7?
Yeah, but it's Thursday.
So,
we got all day tomorrow. If you offered.
Yeah.
I'm down for it, man. Cool.
Yep. Anyone has a portal?
Yeah, Lassie got
it. Yeah, I got portal. I will just change my spec.
Yeah, well,
my farmer spec.
Thanks for the group, man.
It's fun.
It was, man.
I